Let go. Follow me, follow me, follow me.
I mean, the word of God shapes your brain. I mean, the word of God,
right,
shapes your.
The way he was, and they were actually attracted to him, and the teenager, the young girl.
Every man, woman, boy and girl, spread the good news, he's coming back. Tell him God loves you, he's got your back. Tell him troubles don't last always. Get down on your knees and pray. Your answer is on the way. Just lift up your hands and say, Lord, I love you. You're the one.
There you go. If I can start my day with that, you know, I find myself being able to. That's all.
I will make you fishes of men. Follow me, follow me, follow me, and I will make you fishes of men. So go ye there.
Teenage boy who pretty much had a knife and asked him for his wallet. And he gave up the wallet and also gave up his car.
Up your hands and say, Lord, I love you. You're the one.
Because he witnessed a miracle for them, actually let them go to the church. And he, by witnessing their faith and their, you know, their relentless prayer, that
fishes of men. Follow me, follow me, follow me, and I will make you fishes of men. So go ye therefore and teach all the world. Every man, every woman, boy and girl. Christ said, follow me, follow me, follow me, and I will make you fishers of men. Fishers of men. Follow me, follow me, follow me, and I will make you fishers of men. Fishers of men. Follow me, follow me, follow me, and I will make you fishers of men. So go ye therefore and teach all the world.